Whew. Well, everybody, we're here at Scene 75 in Dayton, Ohio. We're going to do a little walkthrough tour here for you. Out here at the main entrance. Let's have a look inside. Some Halloween decorations and stuff going on here. There is the check-in area. You can load your game cards here, or they got the self kiosk right there. And you can redeem your prizes and stuff over there. A whole bunch of stuff too, so it looks like. Looks they got a bar and grill. Hi, Brendan. Bar and grill in there, some big screen. Got some Saturday afternoon football going on. We got a laser tag over that way. Looks like they got mini bowling up there. And a little bar area this way. Laser tag called Raging Storm. It's kind of cool. You can plan birthday parties and all that stuff. Of games in here I haven't seen in other places, and of course a bunch of failure games as well. Got the Beer Pong Master, I've seen that at a few places. Old classic hockey game here. That's the same one I've seen in the Karate Kid, the original one. Kind of cool. Another area you can load your game cards there. Yeah, one of those Typhoon simulators here. Those are fun. I've done a few versions of those. Halo, Air Hockey, Monopoly spin game here. Some motorcycle racing games here. Pretty cool looking. Party rooms down this way. Looks like there's one party in progress right there. Looks like you can do a game there. I don't know if that's open. Beach volleyball courts out here too. This is cool. I think you gotta be part of a league or something to go out there. I don't know if that's anybody can go out there and play. It says there you gotta be you got like summer leagues. So I'd like to do that one day. It's a little hot out today to be outside. End of September, it's still about 90 degrees out. So summer is sticking around. Nice and cool inside here though. But we've only seen just the beginning. This place is pretty massive. I've been to two other of the Scene 75s. One is in Milford, Ohio. That's one of the smaller ones. And then there's one in Columbus. It's two stories. This is one story, but this place is absolutely massive. They got a putt-putt place here. Blacklight mini golf. They got a go-kart track, indoor go-kart track here. X-Rider dark ride thing, kind of cool. Definitely like to try the go-karts. Got some spin-wheel games here. More claw games down this way, pretty cool. And then Brennan and I's favorite here, the Connect Four Hoops. And then two 10-foot basketball shootout games there. And then we go into the main parts of the Fun Center. This place really is now. Bunch more games in this area. Got some racing games there. You see a carnival there. Classic ring toss. Clown games there. Those are fun. Some classic NBA shootout games there. They got a giant bounce house here. I think anybody can go in there. Brendan said he went in there last time he was here. This is an 18-hole putt-putt course here, very well themed. It's called Sunset Boulevard.
Brendan and I actually tied. We got the same score on that a little bit ago. We each got 45.
We got a giant claw machine here. Classic Connect 4. Another giant claw there where you can get the ticket ring thingy. And straight ahead, they have a double-decker carousel. That's pretty wild. This place is so big they fit a double-decker carousel in here. We went on that a few minutes ago. It was fun. We were at the upper level, of course. Photo-taking booth. We got the Virtual Rabbids VR game. We got a snack zone bar over there. Another game here. Go for the jackpot where the giant bounce ball comes out. Hopes to land in the best hole, I guess. And four-person air hockey here. Never actually played that before. Just the regular two-person. And you got one of these things that you see on TV, those wipeout games. Looks like fun. Looks like another party game back here on the back wall, slash restaurant seating area or something. More games, Deal or No Deal, another Monopoly game there.
Like how everything in here is nice and spread out too, and everything's not crammed together where people's like on top of you, so that's pretty nice. And they got some batting cages in here too. It's called the HR Zone Simulator. Go in there and do some batting practice if you want. And then straight out here is their Tsunami Coaster, indoor coaster credit. This is credit $4.99 for me. So now I'm sitting one away from that 500 milestone. Stay tuned in the coming months. Or weeks, whenever that may be, when I will pull off that 500th milestone coaster credit. We'll know soon enough what that coaster will be, but I do have some ideas. So,
onwards here. Another air hockey, like Pac-Man version here. That's kind of cool looking. I haven't played that before. Spaceballs game, kind of like a Plinko type game, looks like. Get a close-up of the coaster over here while we're over here. Really good light package on this thing for a family coaster. I think it's pretty cool looking. Oh, I have to play this. I played that Louisville Malibu Jack. That's a fun game where you gotta throw the balls in the light-up squares. The Pixel Chase is what it's called. And your bowling, your lane masters, I see those pretty much everywhere. Those are fun though. And your classic ski ball up here. Plenty of lanes there. Looks like 8 lanes of ski ball. Game here. Harpoon Lagoon. Launch Goon, another Plinko type game. And your spinning wheel there, classic spinning wheel, where you're trying to get the jackpot. And they have a drop tower here. We rode that as well.
Good floater airtime on that. I got my stomach a few times. Fun. Lots of fun.
Some more other familiar games here. Piano Keys. I'm actually pretty decent at that game. Game here called Centipede. That looks fun. And a classic DDR.
Actually, I don't see those at too many arcades anymore. They're taking more of those out. Putting more of the modern stuff in. It's nice to see them still sticking around. Woo! Brendan doing his go around there.
Other than that, I think it's gone all the way around here.
But yeah, I really like this place. Like I said, I've been to 3 different Scene 75s now. I think I'm going to have to rate this one as my favorite one, because I like the unique layout. They got a little bit of everything. And I like Columbus as well.
and Milford's the smallest one out of ever all of them I've been to. I really like this. This place is absolutely massive. They got a little bit of everything. Good variety of rides and games, activities, sports, everything. They got something. I could spend probably all day in here if I wanted, but you are going to spend money in here. They go by the game cards. Everything will add up. Just be careful. But it is a good place to come. Have some fun here. Woo! Head our way back up to the entrance area here. Woo! Yeah, this is a Saturday afternoon, so they're pretty crowded right now. I think they're open till 10 or 11. Pretty much every night. Probably 10 on the weekdays, 11 on the weekends. Could be wrong, though. But yeah, they got a massive prize wall up here, like I showed you in the beginning of the video. Look at all these prizes they got up here. They got like Legos and jerseys and other stuff up there. Everything. But yeah, there you have it. Come on out to Scene 75 here in Dayton, Ohio. This place is amazing. Woo!